baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights.
Watching dopefiles.com, and I'm your girl Latasha, hosting another episode for you. And today we're doing another fashion special, but it's more jewelry today. I'm talking to Adrianne of Pink Velvet Jewelry Designs. Hey, Adrianne, how you doing?
Good, I'm doing great.
She's looking fabulous in her glitz and glam. She got me too over here. Y'all see what I'm working with? What's going on, girl?
I'm good, I'm blessed.
Blessed, highly favored.
That's right.
Crucified, sanctified, I like that. Jesus is always good here on dopefiles.com. Always, always. Talk to us a little bit about your jewelry collection for Pink Velvet.
Okay, well, Pink Velvet Designs, I started it in 2009. Actually, I started it with a friend of mine, and we decided to do our own separate thing, so.
You had to get rid of Beyonce.
Nah, it's all love. But Pink Velvet Designs is basically a brand for a woman who loves to look beautiful, feel beautiful, and just, you know, be glamorous and just chill out. I have some pieces that's just for like every day. I have some that's like, ow, how you doing? You know, like Wendy Williams. You know.
I have.
But, you know, but Pink Velvet Designs is just, Pink Velvet, the name is just basically represents a woman who is feminine, who loves to, loves herself, and it's, you know, classy, it can be fun. It's just anything Pink Velvet.
Sounds sexy. Yeah. It's like pink velvet on your skin,
that's
baby.
Right. Mm-hmm. And I also have a motto. Be yourself, love yourself, and spoil yourself, baby. Spoil yourself.
I'm so down with the last part of that.
Yeah.
So let's get into some of your collection. I love the pieces here. I see the bows are the big thing. But talk to us about like what we have.
Okay, right now I have, these are the bigger is better hoop earrings. I also have them on now in gold.
This is very lightweight. Nice.
And those are made out of metal aluminum with a little gold cut, you know, chain. And it's just like wrapped around a ring bracelet, okay? You might have to take off.
Oh no, I'll try it.
The bow necklace. Bows again, and also I have it mixed with this jungle chain. Like you could just layer stuff like that.
Nice and chunky.
Yes. Yeah.
You can never do too much. And this is a bracelet here that matches that set.
This is all for a bracelet, yes. The little bow. I'm gonna call this the bow collection. The bow fabric.
It would have to be the bow-tastic collection.
Yes. And this is the bow ring. Made out of gunmetal and a jewel in the center. Here is one of my famous necklaces.
Why is she famous?
She's famous because it was on BET. Rocsi from 106 and Park wore this one, and Free, the former host of 106 and Park, wore this one. So this is the Gunsmoke, and this is the Blackout necklace. This one right here is the twisted ribbon and chain necklace. And I have three different colors here. The teal, the lavender, and the purple. This one right here is
that's like the Flavor Flav joint. That's like the Public Enemy. You know what I'm saying?
Actually, I'm still working on this one before you got here, so I didn't quite finish. But it's the one that was in this
your lookbook.
Yes. Well, this is actually from Kiss by Rain. I provided the jewelry for her lookbook.
Mm-hmm.
So you know, I'm using her pictures. Shout out to Kiss by Rain. What's up, girl?
Hey, girl. Hey.
Yes. We have the nice earrings.
She is fancy.
Blamed out.
This is fancy.
Yeah. But these earrings right here are the spotlight earrings. And you see the crystal ball on the bottom.
Oh, she's a party earring.
Yes.
Those are the spotlight. But these are slight, a little more weighty than the ones that you have on. Yes. They're still fine. I can still wear them. Mm-hmm. But you have to be a big girl that wear big shoes.
That's fine.
Wear the big earrings.
Mm-hmm.
I like the earrings.
And it looks fabulous on you. You just look fabulous.
Thank you. What kind of materials do you usually work with for your jewelry?
Mostly the metal chains, leather, and wires. I use Swarovski crystals on some pieces, like this bow. I have the crystals on here. This is another bracelet. And stones, like this bracelet right here, is just something I just made for someone else.
They were seen on Free and Rocsi. Have they been seen on anyone else?
Well, I've been in like different photo shoots, like different designers, new up and coming designers. I always work with up and coming designers. Because I'm an up-and-coming jewelry designer, so, you know, I like to show love.
That's what Dope Files is all about.
Yes. Natalie, Nunn, she wore some for the Fashion Week last year. So it's been, you know, it's been getting a lot of buzz. So I was just brainstorming with a friend one day. We were like, yo, we should do a clothing line. That's why we started off with t-shirts. And then, because I was like, hold on, I don't know how to design clothes now. I don't know how to sew.
So you're not doing any apparel right now?
Well, right now I just have, like, the promo tees. Oh, and a matter of fact, I have a t-shirt for you. And this is the I love me t-shirt.
Lord Jesus, no, I love me.
Yes. You know, God made us wonderful creatures. So there you go.
I love me.
Straight from Pink Velvet.
And I love Pink Velvet.
Aw, thank you.
Thank you. So what are the price ranges for your jewelry collection, like some pieces?
Well, earrings start out at 20. It's very reasonable. Yeah. My price points are very good. Starts out at 20, then necklaces can range from from 40 to 120. So, you know, it's a big gap. In the future, I really do want to, you know, start doing apparel. But of course, I want to, you know, get training. I want to go to school. I want to learn how to do everything. I want to be the best that I can be, basically.
Is running your jewelry collection a little difficult, more difficult without your partner, that you're like kind of by yourself? And
actually, it's better because I don't have to answer to anyone. Or I don't have to say, well, let me see what they think. I love it. I love being a business owner. I always wanted to be an entrepreneur since I was in high school, and this is like a dream come true. And for me to have my jewelry line, and it's, you know, it's growing, and that's important to me. As long as it's growing and progressing, that's it.
That's so, what's important. Yes. Independent ladies, work for yourselves, all of that.
Yes.
Let's definitely tell all of the viewers watching how they can contact you and find your jewelry and purchase.
Yes, you can definitely reach me on Twitter. It's Pink V Designs. And also, I have my jewelry in two boutiques in Brooklyn. One is at Lovey's, which I have the flyer right here, and that's in Bed-Stuy's, 377 Marcus Garvey Boulevard. And the other boutique is called The Wagon, and it's in Crown Heights, and the address is 1214 Union Street, right here in Brooklyn. So stop by, get some Pink Velvet Designs now. Come on, support a sister.
Can we see you there?
I'm gonna be in store. I will be. Hit me up on Twitter. Say I'm going to The Wagon. I'm going to Lovey's, and I will meet you there. I'll give you an autograph if you want.
She's ready and willing, folks. She's ready and willing.
And when you purchase my jewelry, you also get a beautiful jewelry box. So, you know, I hook you up with the pink velvet logo.
That is sexy. Yeah.
Thank you.
They come in velvet inside. Come some pink velvet inside of that.
No pink velvet, but that's next year when I move up. And also, you can just hit me up on the website, check out the jewelry. I have some pieces that's not here. It's www.pinkvelvetdesigns.com.
You were holding out some pieces on me. You didn't bring all your pieces.
I'm sorry. You know I gotta keep some, you know.
Baby, you get a hair flip. Now that I got my I Love Me t-shirt.
That's right. You better rock that.
We rocking it. We rocking it. Oh, and it matches with the necklace.
Yes, it does.
Listen, I'm already trying to style myself. Y'all got me in another own element right now. But thank you so much, Adrianne, for showcasing Pink Velvet on DopeFiles.com. We really appreciate
thank you.
It.
It is a pleasure.
No problem. All of you are going to come follow you and
Pink V Designs. Please, please support black businesses and a woman at that.
She went there. Obama. Yes. All right, y'all. This has been another episode of DopeFiles.com. Again, I'm your girl, Latasha, and we'll see you guys another time. Peace. Don't pause.